my dad's video again, and today we're making how to make these kind of puppets. If you guys don't have puppets, let's get started, baby. So for this, you need scissors, or even just tiny scissors, whatever these are called. I use them as pops. Here. You can't really hear them, but they're oddly satisfied and good for road trips. If the people in your car doesn't want any noise, you can just use it and play with it. It's just literally, I'm just playing with them right now. Literally. Oh yeah, if you're wondering what is this, it's a hurt. Painful. And I'm still making this video for y'all. So yeah. So I cut this square piece here. Okay. Oh yeah. By the way, while cutting, you need adult safety. So make sure you tell an adult to cut it. So you want basically four lines. Okay, so the colors I choose were, let's see, red, orange, yellow, and blue. Okay, now let's get started. So first row, what we are going to do? Red. Okay, I'm going to keep those on the side. Drop it. I'm going to keep them a little closer. I don't know if you guys can actually see it. Oh wait, it's still on the side. Okay. Okay, now I have to push my camera to see you. Okay, see it. I'm going to shift a bit in the side. In the right side. So yeah. Shift. Oh yeah, is it a bad thing that I'm wearing white and these are permanent markers? Basically, I'm asking for trouble. So yeah, let's start off with it. Okay, gonna color in the side as well. You're even supposed to color these little bubbles. Now, there's no hard part actually in this. The bad part is I'm kind of using the big tip so that I can get in all the corners perfectly, and the side has more ink than the other side. So I'm just coloring it and I'm getting it on the carpet. It's okay. Is it? No. Okay, baby. Let's start with this. Let's start with that. Let's go. I don't know if you guys can see it properly or not because my camera is dirty or anything. Oh wait, should I just clean it? I should probably clean my camera roll. Oh, sorry about my charger. So I'm just gonna wipe y'all's, okay? I don't know what kind of YouTuber just goes in the middle and just cleans there. Yeah, okay, now can you guys see it better or still the same? Okay, that's pretty much the same. Okay, whatever. Stop. Okay, so almost done with the first row. I'm just gonna bring it closer into it. Okay. That was one pop. Sorry, I wasn't playing with the pops, okay? I swear I wasn't. So I'm just gonna make a straight line here. It's not straight, but it's okay. Okay, guys, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna get myself a cushion. Okay, just a minute. Okay, I'm back. Yep, that was a cushion. I don't know if you guys can see my head or something. Okay, so now right now I'm just gonna color and this is way more comfy. Okay. I'm not like any other YouTuber who cancels a clip and just pausing it so that the people don't get to see fully. So this is gonna be a long ride. If you guys want to forward, go ahead and forward. Or just pause the video and do your thing. Okay. Oh yeah, by the way, I just wanted to thank you guys for 484 subscribers. It's just so amazing how for one subscriber I got to that many. So that's why now I'm gonna try out new things for you guys. I hope so this isn't copy. I hope, please. Because if this is copyrighted, I won't post this. Okay? So for the sides, I'm gonna lift it and do it like here. I need all the other sides. Just that one and this one. I personally like doing it like this, but if you guys wanna do it however you want, you guys can even pick your own colors. But for now, I'm just doing the order, the paper order, whatever, okay? Okay, now I'm just going like this. Okay, now that we're done with the first red one, baby, I'm gonna put it back in my pouch. So, guys, I know the order is supposed to be red, orange, yellow, and then blue. But I kind of want to go with like yellow, and I'm afraid it will look horrifying. I don't know. I think I'm just gonna go with orange. Why do I keep getting this tip? Like, just why? Ugh. Sorry. Give me my water bottle. I'm gonna take a few drips of my water bottle because this is hard. Okay, something just flew. Keep that in the side. Oh my god. It was this thing. Yeah, I'm just gonna. Ugh, my. See, these are how hard these are to open. Okay, now back to the video. Okay, it doesn't look that promising, but. Yikes. It does not look at all. Okay. It's okay, I'm just trusting the process. No. Okay. Trusting the process. Yep, it's trusting the process. You can make this how long you want. If you want it like super long, you can just leave it like this and start coloring if y'all want. Okay, I'm just gonna do the same thing, make a line here. Okay. Now that is done. Okay. We're almost done with this rope. This one was pretty quick, if I'm being honest. Sorry about the loud bangs of the doors for the background noises. The AC is on, the doors are open, blah blah blah. Okay, I do not know if my face is showing or my head is showing. This is gonna suck. Okay, I'm just gonna scoot up the red a bit. Sorry, red, you're dead. Okay, just the sides. It doesn't have have to look perfect, okay? It doesn't have to look perfect. Be you, man. First time, it will of course be hard. Now that we're out. Okay. So I just realized with the gray line, it's the small tip. And with the see, God, I hate these. I don't really hate them. I'm just sick of them. Okay, now that I made the yellow line, which you guys can barely see, and I can't also see them, so I don't know if I'm being out or not. Can you guys even see them? I don't know. Why is this so hard? Like, oh my God, it's... Okay. Wait, I just have to see if it's fully yellow. It's not showing that much, but it's okay. So I don't know if you guys can see that, but that's yellow. That's yellow. That was pretty quick. That was actually super quick. Even the bubbles are fully covered. Oh yeah, by the way, the reason I'm using permanent marker is so that the color won't go. Okay. Last row. Blue. Okay, this one was easy. Sorry for the weird noise I make. I think I'm gonna need a line. But how am I gonna make it? This blue is so good. Oh my God. It's killing me. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, your girl doesn't know anything about art and craft. Nothing. And I'm just sitting here making this piece of junk. Because I don't know anything else what to do. I just got bored, okay? I just got bored. But I decided to film this video. I got bored, okay, guys? It's okay if some came on the carpet. I'm tired of doing this thing, okay? Don't judge, okay? Just don't. That would be so mean. Okay, I'm back to the other thing. So now all I have to do is color the air bubbles. The bubbles I meant. Not the air bubbles. Okay, only two more bubbles left to color. It's okay if it's out or anything. It's your first time, mate. First time. Which is not my first time, actually my second time. I'm gonna have to go with the yellow. Again. Now that the blue row is done, if the blue came on the yellow. Goodness! Okay, I'm just gonna go with the gray part. Okay, this is what I meant by gray. You are just gonna go in with the yellow and get that crusty, musty, dusty off of your side. See? I have to use that. Done. Bada bee, bada boo. So, close that way. So, yeah. These are my two puppets I made today. Yesterday. So, here's the first one which I made without filming. Here's the second one which I'm making today. Oh wow, it actually looks super nice. Now, pop test. I don't know if you guys can see because I'm not. Oh. My god, I have to try this. And but these are perfect for road trips if you're like going up or something. But if you have like these pointy corners, do this with an adult safety. Adult safety. This part is gonna be hard, well. Oh no, it's not that hard. Well, this one is gonna be hard as heck. Please don't mess up. Okay. Did I cut this one? I don't think so. Yeah, no, I didn't. So now that all the sharp parts are gone, these are the puppets I made. Oh, this one. This is actually kind of cool. Do this. See? It didn't even came off. That's why you guys can use any marker for your toys. But right now, I didn't try it with any. I only tried it with permanent markers. So, if you all want to try this, make a go, okay? Okay, that's it. Bye bye everybody, and don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below if you want one more puppet to be made. This is part one, well kind of two, because I made this new one here. This one was old, which I didn't post it. So yeah, comment down below if you want it. Bye.